It's a privilege for me to welcome him on stage to perform one of my favorite jazz numbers, Someone to Watch Over Me. Ladies and gentlemen, Liam Wright.